Now then, today I've got the UMIDIGI Uwatch3 GPS smartwatch. Let's give it a go.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Thank you.
Now then, I've looked at plenty of budget price smartwatches before, and usually I'll say they're good for the price, or good within the limitations, or good for what they are. But this new one, and there it is, it's just a good watch, full stop. And this is the first one I've seen for less than £50 with onboard GPS. And yes, the GPS does work. I've been on two runs, and both times it's accurately recorded my location and my heart rate. Of course, there are things lacking. For example, notifications from the phone. If you get a GPS message, it will come up on the watch, but you have to respond to it from the phone. You can't do so directly from the watch. But there's not much is lacking. There's a few arcane features that you see on some budget watches, like blood oxygen levels or blood pressure. But on the ones I've tried, these things never work, and if they do work, then they're no use to you. No, this new watch has got all the basic features you're going to want, and they work really well. For example, the touchscreen really is one of the best I've ever used. It's fast, slick and responsive. And the screen is good and bright, easy to read. Everything you want, or almost everything, is here. And for the price, it really is genuinely a good buy.